You act like this the first time. We didn't have to tell y'all this. You can hear us though. You can hear us though. In 4, 3, 2, 1. I was born a bastard. My mama was a baby, and she didn't have the skills it would ever take to raise me. Pops jumped ship and left us doing bad. I pretty much blamed him for everything I never had. Far back as I remember, I was always mad and constantly in trouble. I was always bad. Used to whip my ass for stealing and skipping class. Just basically fucking up. They said I was nothing but a fuck up. You fucking nuts. Just wait and see. I can't wait to make them eat that shit they talk about me. I'ma make granny proud of me. Be someone that I can be proud to be. They ain't finna make no ass out of me. How did we overcome such obstacles and setbacks? They told me I was average, but I just couldn't accept that. Let that be the words carved in my headstone. P.S. You hate motherfuckers, but damn wrong.
Told you motherfuckers day one, I was gon' do it. I was gon' do it.
Some past, remember talking to my motherfucking mama through glass. The look in her eye, boy, I'm so sick of your ass. You're never gonna change, you're just like your dad.
Damn.
A look in her face, they told me I was a mistake she wished she had never made.
Ghost from back in the day,
came from the grave with a message she didn't wanna hear. Remember that trip to hell, here's your little souvenir. Don't drink no beer over there, I blow that killer smoke. I hit that volume button and let them gorillas go. $1 million merely speaking over drum beat. Yes, you did. Been telling you since I was a kid, and you responded, get on with that bullshit.
Told you motherfucker day one, I was gon' do it. I was gon' do it.
Say fuck all y'all. All I ever had was my motherfucking pawpaw. My grandma fed me catfish, coleslaw. I hit the weed then pass it to my road dog. I grip the steering wheel, I mash the gas pedal. Bitch, I'ma be here when the motherfucking dust settle. Probably been better off if I had just let go. I wonder where I'd be in life if I had just said no. But life's too short for me to ponder questions that I'll never answer. But why am I still smoking after all I lost from cancer? At this point in life, all my worries are financial, and any losses that I have to take will be substantial. I'm not stopping cause it's not an option. Get it straight, I'm not sweeping and not mopping a motherfucking thing. You get that, boss? And all that real job talk, just piss Stack off and say,
told you motherfucker day one, I was gon' do it. I was gon' do it.